If you have an ability to make the time go back, what would you do? This effect is inspired by matchbox penetration, and I redesigned many details and believe this detail will bring this effect to another level. So there's a slit on the back and the front.
Yes.
Playing card inside.
Yes.
You guys just shuffle it. I want you to imagine the entire card going to be very soft. Imagine just like paper pulp right now.
What? No way.
You guys see it?
Yes. We're fine. There was nothing.
Just put it all the way through right now. You feel that? It's so weird, right?
Yes, this one is the most impressive one.
I forgot to tell you, this won't stay too long. Now the deck, just go back to the original. Open the box, take a look what's inside. The original means goes back to the wood block.
No way!
For me, this is easy to carry, and you can use different ways to present this effect. It has so many possibilities.
I can proudly say this wood doesn't have any slit. It's an art piece rather than a magic prop.
By time, I was like, is it like in time as the cars are older or like hundreds of years ago? And I put it out and it's like,
it's wood.
Oh my god, it's so cool.
Bravo.
Holy wood is my favorite piece in recent years, and I believe you guys will love this piece. Enjoy.